When I started on this project, the first thing that came to my mind was that I have to integrate miniature with contemporary. So there were two things in my mind. First was, what is miniature and how do I put contemporary in it? The question about miniatures. So I've treated each building as a separate composition, and each building deals with the question of what is miniature. So I believe it's because of its details, so I've used different composition in one composition, try to incorporate elements of Gunayyar in it. The second is perspective drawings in miniature, of how we and miniature artists were never bound by the Western notion of perspective. It could be bent.
जो हमने यहाँ पे दुकान में जो हमने एक गांव का दृश्य बनाया, ऐसा कि चाय की दुकान है वहाँ पे, तो लोग कैसे बैठते हैं, ये गांव का कैसा है, हर एक गांव की अलग एक सोच होती है कि हर एक बंदा कुछ अलग सोच सकता है, वो दर्शाने की कोशिश की है हमने यहाँ पे।
तो जैसे नीचे पेड़ बनाया, बच्चे मिट्टी का घर बना रहे हैं, बचपना उनका दिखाया गया उसमें, बचपन में बच्चों का क्या खेलते हैं मिट्टी से, कैसे और कैसे घर बनाते हैं, वो सब कुछ हमने इसमें मिनिएचर में कांगड़ा स्टाइल में दिखाया। ये देर आता है, जैसे शादी विवाह में ऐसा ही डिज़ाइन बनता है घरों में, और पुरानी जो सभ्यता है वो आज इसमें हमने दर्शाई है।
Lovely, because we brought the clay from the mountains and then we kind of sieved it and we made the work, dried it, made a furnace, fired the entire thing, and now it's out here. The idea was to have this, we had these really big walls out here, a huge concrete wall right here, and the idea was to integrate that along with the rest of the organic village that is around. And the wall looked very out of place out here because it was in concrete. So the what works very well is this whole green blanket here, and along with the contrast between the concrete and the organically done clay structures. And so here it is.
Stand by. Roll camera. Roll sound. Action.
Just as the shop art one, most of the time I am with the children and I conduct some workshops. Besides the workshop, I also bring in new elements. And the last weekend, we just show the sci-fi film, the Star Wars movie. Sensational. They love it.
Four, three, two, one!
us every time, very happy. And I think this is a good, good way to introduce a new way of filmmaking to them and let them try to make a sci-fi film with a very minimal resources.
I'm here in Guner as part of the Shop Art Art Shop project. We've come out with a collection that's mainly focused on the Gaddi traditional costume, which is the Luanchidi. We'll be having the models, the village girls as the models, and it's been quite exciting for them to coming for auditions. And it's been a wonderful opportunity for them to be exposed to this.
As part of the Hidden Spaces Collective, our main brief was to utilize all the dead spaces in and around the village.
So this is one of the hidden spaces that we found, and we've converted it into this area that was inspired by the men of the village. And because almost every evening and into the night you can see them in these little huddles playing cards and smoking their beedis and listening to music and just having a good time. A new hidden space that we found, and this is where the cocoons that we've made out of toilet paper, paper mache, are going to be placed inside over here, and it's going to be closed in the front. And the only way you can view it is by going around at the back, where there's a small little window and you can get a peek in.
When I saw the space initially, it reminded me of the story A Secret Garden. And I relate to that because within the story it touches upon aspects of nature which deal with its healing properties, rejuvenation, rebirth and things like that. So that was one of the initial ideas. We are so fascinated when we go around the corner and we see the space, and in a child's head it can be a fantastic place, you know. We have castles and gardens and pirate ships and whatnot.
So here we are in the final week of the Shop Art Art Shop project, and all I can say is that it's been absolutely brilliant, exhausting, but a lot of fun. Because for 3 weeks we have had literally hundreds of people, ranging from children to adults, come, and they've not been shy. They've expressed themselves on the walls, either by painting quotations or drawings or painting over each other's works. So what I did, as I got to know them and I understood who they were and what their interests were, I converted those stories into some of these images that you see behind you, where the villagers of Guner become the celebrities themselves.
So I've been working on a backdrop, a Taj Mahal backdrop, and essentially, once this room is complete, villagers can come in, take their pictures, and they'll get a free picture at the end of it. It's been a fantastic experience.
Thank you, Guner, for being absolutely brilliant and for teaching me so much.
fourth week of Shop Art Shop. It's the end of it all. The culmination of all the efforts that have been put, just not by us as artists, but also by the villagers. It's a number of installations here that are ready to be viewed, and a lot of visitors are coming here. It's interesting to see the perception of what our own villagers in Guneher here are reacting and the way they are treating the whole installation. And I have around 6 or 7 of these installations here, which are all recycled stuff. And it's interesting to see how people are interacting to it. It's been a very enriching experience, and I must say I feel much more elevated in every which way to be here and to have experienced this whole thing.
My name is Amrit, and I make short documentary movies under the banner of 3-Minute Stories.
कहानियाँ कहानियाँ 3 मिनट कहानियाँ गुनेर की कहानियाँ आपकी कहानियाँ ऊपर जाके देखिए 3 मिनट का.
The only difference was that so far I had only done stories when I knew what the story was, then I would travel and shoot. Here it was more like come and then you know figure it out and meet the villagers and see if you can find stories to make a movie on.
मेरी दो शादी हुई है, पहली छोड़ के चली गई मुझे, उसका किसी और के साथ अफेयर था, वो मैंने घर से की थी शादी. तो मैंने कहा 3 दिन का टाइम दे मुझे, बोली ठीक है 3 दिन के अंदर ले आ, अगर मिलती है तो ले आ 3 दिन के अंदर उसी के गांव से.
Now when you think about making a story in a village, you don't think of these things. You don't think of affairs and marriages breaking and things like that. You're thinking, you know, village, fields and agriculture and all of that. So now that I look back, and when people come and see, they have a different notion of what they would expect, but finally what they see is something which everyone can relate to. You don't have to be a villager to relate to a father, son or a mother, son or a father and children stories. So that's the best part. These stories are very universal finally.
मेरे मामा जो है ना वो कारगिल में शहीद हो गए थे टाइगर हिल जीतते हुए
नायक राकेश मर्दन का नाम.
अभी उनकी शादी को 1 महीना हुआ था बस, तब से मम्मी नहीं चाहती कि डिफेंस में जाए.
ये एयरफोर्स में है, ये नेवी में है, हम एक कास्ट में रहते थे, दोनों एक ही पत्ते से काट बजे इकट्ठे बड़े
बचपन में, मेरे दोनों छोटे छोटे थे और अब ये पहलवान हो गए.
And most of these stories grew organically. If I had put too much of thought and too much of brain and you know tried to do something which I think should be done, they wouldn't have happened this way. So I'm glad that I was also able to finish. They have proper endings, all of them now at least, I think so.
कहानियाँ कहानियाँ 3 मिनट कहानियाँ
गुनेहर की कहानियाँ आपकी कहानियाँ ऊपर जाके देखो तो 3 मिनट कहानियाँ.